Trust and predictability is now in vogue for a couple of reasons. I think we have so many choices. There's so much complexity. If you just considered your media experience, there's so many places you can go on demand. You can go Netflix, you can go iTunes, you can go to the movies. We, as human beings, have a limited bandwidth of intellectual capability to understand this complexity. I see it sometimes in some of my friends, gravitate to the simple experience just because of the complexity of what we're surrounded by. One of the things that at SAP we're very proud of is the mantra of simplicity. If you simplify anything, you can do everything. I mean, I think a large part of the humanizing aspect too is how you treat your employees. I call it the point of truth. That frontline employee, be it an account executive, be it a barista, be it somebody at Target behind the checkout or your car mechanic, is where the brand meets the road. You could spend millions and millions of dollars on a campaign around building a brand, but if you walk into the dealership and the salesperson is not that pleasant, you walk out. And I think it translates also into the trust. I mean, I go to the same Starbucks every morning and they know my drink and it's personalized. Personalization is important to brand, and that personalization is delivered by the person who's at the point of truth. The visionary piece along with the trust is important, but I look for in my brands, and we certainly see it in some of our customers, a predictability. But that predictability must be leading edge. When I think about brands that are emerging, some of the things that they're doing differently are really just challenging the norm. SAP is an interesting story. We were very successful as a company that was predictable. And we made a bold decision a few years ago to get into the cloud space because we could see the emerging threat, trend, or whatever word we want to use, of cloud to our core business. We as a company really kind of embraced that concept of having to change ourselves and drive a different DNA through our whole organization. Most leading brands are sort of waking up to the fact that they need to have an antenna that says what's coming next. If you don't think there's four guys in a garage somewhere right now trying to destroy your business, you're either naive or very arrogant or very successful.